The AC-47, the attack Goonie bird, you could call it, was the first operational use of this tactic of flying in circles round a target with sideways firing guns.
And it was simply the idea that if you flew a pattern, a circular pattern, you could direct a cone of fire very accurately against an individual ground target.
The circular attack pattern was an idea with innocent beginnings.
The American missionaries trying to make contact with the primitive tribes in the Amazon basin, they used to let down presents in a basket on the end of a line out of a Piper cub, and they would fly a circle and the basket would sit on the ground and the string in the airplane would be going round it.
In Vietnam, the attack style became an irreplaceable form of close air support.
The AC-47s would come on stations and they would fly, one would fly around the camp in orbit around us, firing the miniguns out the side of the plane all night long.